What is up, everyone, and welcome back to this walkthrough. So we're on our way to the Dreadnought now, where we have to save Hilda. On our way, we also have to find a certain enemy, because he will be missable later for the bestiary. So let's find him. I don't know exactly where he resides, so I'm just gonna do an enemy zone. That was definitely not this enemy. Enemy is called a four wrist something. Starts with a P. Yeah, we should find it somewhere up here. Right, another level up. Honestly, I don't even know where the Dreadnought is. It's over up. That's all I know. Flying around. Gordon is almost dead though. Oh, here's the enemy that we need. For us Rakus. That's cool. So we got him. So I can turn enemies up after this. But this bird will be missable later in the game. Alright, cool. Now let's find the Dreadnought, wherever the fuck it is. Yeah, where is it though? Pretty much in everything here, right? Maybe it's all the way up there on top. No, definitely not. Might also be on the right side of the map, who knows? Well, we'll find him eventually. Don't think it's here. Also, once we enter the Dreadnought, it's a one-time only dungeon, so I need to get everything. But yeah, where the hell is it though? Honestly, I have no clue right now. Seems so peaceful. Well, he's not here. Okay, now I'm a little bit worried. Where to go? Maybe I should go back to altar first. Let's see. Talking to people? I have no clue. Where is the dreadnought? At least we got that enemy out of the way. Oh, let's check altar then. Maybe we missed something. Heading somewhere north of Flynn. Okay. I was there. Okay, well, let's go northwest of somewhere north of Flynn again, yeah. Not much they can do besides search. Okay, so Flynn is Flynn is here. Somewhere north of Flynn. It must be here then somewhere. Well, I don't see it. Maybe we should head into Flynn. Oh, dang it. Maybe you can kill them now? Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Try one more time, I see if I can kill him. We can actually kill it. That's funny. Oh, actually, we should rest up Gordon for now. Only one Phoenix, though. Where are you, Dreadnought? Where the fuck are you? Well, I have no clue. Maybe let's just maybe we have F counters on in order to account for it. Okay, now what? Maybe we should head out of the map, left up. Maybe it can also be south under of the map, I don't know. We have to look everywhere. He must be somewhere, this Dreadnought thing. Okay, here it is. Okay, we're in the Dreadnought now. How many chests? There's 10 chests in here. We need to get everything. I guess you use the pass on him. Okay. Okay, so you can fight all of those. Oh, no one have MP or whatever. Oh, this one doesn't make so much damage. Is it like a boss or something? Oh! It's a non-repeating endless cycle. Oh, whatever, let's kill him again then. Good for if you want to level up. It just takes long to kill. Oh, yeah, it hits hard though. Sometimes. I'm not gonna talk to them anymore. Okay, so we have many, many rooms to go in and stairs down. Just try the stairs down here. Okay, there's a chest. How do we open this gate though? Oh! Because I was not allowed to go in there for now. Yeah, I need to heal Gordon though. So there's also random enemies here. I kinda regret not buying more potions and shit. There's a secret stairs here. There's a bunch of chests on this place, so I should get all of them here then. There's also Hilda. Okay. So I have to touch some fire on the engine room. But before that, I need all the chests. There's one more up there. That's from that room that I came in, so I can open the gates now, apparently. Yeah, let's first go to that room with the chest, yeah. But the cell is empty. How do I open this chest? Is there a button or something? Oh! I can walk through the wall. Oh, thank god we found a way. Oh wow, so many. Some sleep late or something. Go away. Thank you. Okay, we have 6 out of 10. We need to go. Yeah, there's a stairs down there. Four chests there, that's the one I need. And then that should be it. Oh wow, 300 damage. How do I get- wow. How do I beat that thing? Thank you. Yeah, let's use only high potions from now on. Get everyone back in shape. Okay, one is down again. Oh, not yet. A really tough enemy in this box. Finally, is gone. Okay. Yeah, we got all the chests, so we can safely do our thing. Let's heal everyone up for now. Okay, there should be the engine room there, in the middle. Okay, I found a new enemy. Let's see how we can get it. It's blocked by everywhere by enemies. I guess maybe from this side. All around. Okay, we are here. Well, let's go for it. Let's use the Sin Fire. Put everything. We're running for our life again. We saw this before when the Joseph dude died on the way. Alright, Dreadnought. There's a small island there with a cave. Counter-attack. Okay, where is she? Miss Hilda. Oh no, the king is gone. Well, so heartless, what the hell? We should save our tears for another time. Oh, hello, Hilda. Oh, she's just blocking the road. Okay, where's Gordon now? Hour of Dragoons. Okay, let's learn it. Okay, so we know about dragons and wyverns. Okay, so Gordon is gone out of my party now. Yeah. Let's go to Paloon. Let's check here in for a second. Yeah, pretty much with everything. Let's see if we can equip something better though for now. Main gosh? What is a main gosh? And a trident? Oh, we have more attack now, so whatever. Let's go to Paloon. Okay. Okay, she has hell, but you have to trust her. Let's buy some potions though now. going max this time. Also some Phoenix downs would be nice. Quotas we can also use maybe a few. Okay. Oh, either maybe. Pinch as hell, but yeah. Play 5 for now. Okay, spent a lot of money. Here's a boat. Oh, that's a trap. Alright, we can just kick her ass and we can steal her ship instead, right? Because we need one. Oh, so many of them. This weapon is bad what I'm using now. Maybe because they're not upgraded. Get it all low level again. Can I join me my party? Oh, all good. Okay, now we have a ship. Also, nice. So there are a few enemies on the water that I need to get. Try to find them right away. Helldiver, yeah, we need this one. What is this though? What is this city? Oh, Mysterian Tower. I don't think we need to be here yet, so let's not go there. Let's go to desert. Killer fish, we need this enemy as well. We still need a sea snake and a buccaneer or something. Also don't know where to go, by the way. Maybe from down here we go. Yeah, we got a killerfish and a sea snake here. Is he the buccaneer or something? Weapons are starting to get better now, while leveling up. Maybe that castle is all the way down there on the island? Let's see what is there, whatever. Oh, this was the buccaneer, we already had him before. I guess we got all of them then. Yeah, this little island. I saw it before when we were... A tropical island. Oh boy. Maybe I should explore it a little bit. Let's do it. Let's see what enemies we have here. Hopefully we don't get raped. Destroyed. Make damage on him or something? What the hell? Well, let's try to use magic there. Oh, I didn't sleep in the inn, I think. Oh, I have no magic at all, dang it. How big this cave is. Yeah, whatever. Let's just get all the chests quick. Plenty of chests in here, though. It's a lot. Quick exploration and exploiting a lot of chests, taking them. A lot of tomes here, so that's nice. Nice skills. And learn all of them. Okay, wait, we came out of there. Need to remember, don't get lost here. One chest up here. Uh-oh. Okay, everyone is paralyzed, kind of. Okay, he can attack again. Entries, one right down. Check this one. Oh, okay. Don't know where it leads to, but let's go here then. Okay, three chests here on the end of the road. Monsters, new kind of monsters, rhino and some poisonous frog. Good to equip Lila also. Empty is better. Oh, the right hand is a favored hand. You should... Okay, I should equip something here then. Okay, now she is okay. So we got 16 out of 20 chests here. Could we do it now, so if later we have to do it, we already did it, so. Okay, here there's two more exits, one right on top. Okay, this is the one with... Okay, so, badass boss here. Let's first get the other chest there, here. Before we do this boss. I don't know if I will die or something. make it now 20, so two less ones should be there then, probably. Make a quick save now. Go. Big horn. Four of them though. Everyone is already down, so it's, oh wow. Damage is crazy. Let's heal Layla. Layla's down. Wait, then I keep using high potions all the time, but you put it in auto after that. Okay, there's one more. Black mask. Well, I think it's an item we need later, but I probably got it way too early. And a teleport. We missed one chest though. That's the last chest. Over here, I prefer just to finish this whole thing. Something sitting over here somewhere. Okay, there's a chest somewhere. How do we get it though? This is where we came from. Maybe it was. Maybe from left down, get there. Nope. This is the exit. Dang it. How do we get there? Maybe this one. That is where I came from. Oh, it's here. Okay, cool. I don't understand it though, how where this leads to then. Oh! There's a whole place here. There's a shop. Okay, well, I think I don't have the beer yet, so let's get out of here. Found that castle now where we have to go to. Maybe it's on the right side. Where the hell is it actually? Maybe I have to dock there down there and go between. Just explore everything. Find it eventually. No, it's definitely not here. Maybe it's all the way right up there. On the map. There's two places there, yellow dots. I should go back to my boat. There's a cave. And some town. Let's see if it's this one. Castle Dazed. Okay, we found it. Awesome chest. 40 chest here. Gotta tell my mom. Oh, good enjoy, dude. Let me see. Okay. But there's a cave where we need to get a pendant. Everything now about that. Okay, now I can talk with it. So I need a pendant to talk with this dragon here. Cool. Let's get all the chests in this place. Many tones, I should learn something. Oh, so many chests. Okay, let's see what chests we're still missing. One chest we're missing somewhere. Oh. Only one entrance all the way down, so must be there. There you go. Okay, this place is done. Alright, so I'm going to leave it this for this episode. Next time we'll continue and go in the cave and get the pendant and talk with the dragons and whatever. We'll see where we'll go from there then. Anyway, thank you for watching this episode and I'll see you again in the next one. For now, bye.